This is Gloria. She's a pregnant Maltese, and she's going to show you puppy birth. She's in stage one right now, which is a lot of panting and something that looks like a silent howl. Because a lot of times when you're pregnant, there's a position you want to be in that makes you just feel comfortable, and hers is this silent howl. She's in stage two, which is a lot of licking and cleaning herself so that she can be ready for the babies to come out. So, here's the baby. It's getting really close to coming out. And it doesn't look like a lot right now, but when it is born, then it will look more like this. Herself and the baby so that it can be clean, and we'll all be able to tell that it's a dog, because right now it's in a little clear sack. So now that all the puppies are born, we are helping them nurse on Gloria. They're all together for the first time doing the very first big family nurse. So, here they are again, sleeping. This is Gumdrop, Genevieve, Gizmo, and Gadget. And of course, we cannot forget Gloria, the mommy dog who started it all. Here they are again, 2 weeks later. They're all nursing, and you can see, if you look closely, that their eyes and ears are still closed. Their eyes and ears open at about 3 weeks old. So, there are all the puppies. We hope you have enjoyed the magic of a moment puppy birth.